Welcome back. Now, in this video, let's start looking at how to use MIDI in MixPass. I know we've been focusing quite a bit on the audio side of things, and that is a strong point of MixPass. But at some point, you might need to use some MIDI as well. Maybe you want to add a MIDI instrument, for example, a MIDI kick, and layer that with your other kick. So let's see how this is done. First, you need to go to Track, and then say Add Track. And here, make sure that you've got MIDI track selected. You can give it a name. So I want to add a drum instrument and just leave it set to general MIDI synth. You'll see why we do this a bit later. Then click Add and Close. This adds the drum right here on the end. I'm going to select that and move it all the way to the top so that it's at the front of my mixer. You can see you've got your general MIDI synth over here. Now on here, let me add an insert of the instrument. So I'm going to right click, go to new plugin, creator, and I want to use Native Instruments Contact. The plugin setup comes up and I'm just going to leave it set to all the default values. This brings up Contact's user interface and I want to load up an instance of Studio Drummer and the Light Session Kit, so something that can open up pretty fast. This brings up the user interface. And if I click on this included keyboard down here, you hear the instrument. But if I play on my MIDI controller in front of me, you're not hearing anything. And that's because you need to set up the routing of the general MIDI synth. So to do this, you go to MixPass, then Preferences, and down to Control Surfaces. Here, you need to make sure that generic MIDI is enabled. Then double-click on it to bring up the control protocol settings. And here, you can choose the MIDI device that's connected to your system. I'm using Innovation Launch Key 61 key, so I'll use that as my incoming MIDI, and I'll set it as my outgoing MIDI. And on the instrument, you need to right-click on it and go to Inputs. This is going to set up the routing for that track to the general MIDI. So I know it sounds a bit confusing, but this is the way it's done in MixPass. So here you can see this is the instrument. And I want this to route to the launch key MIDI. And now when I play on my keyboard, I'm getting drums. And I just want to drag this up above. So it's going from the general MIDI synth into Contact. And then from there, it passes on to the EQ and compressor. So that is the signal chain routing of this instrument track.
If for some reason you're not getting any sound when you're playing on your MIDI controller, just make sure that you've record-armed the MIDI track. To do that, jump across to the editor window and just make sure that you've armed this record button here. Now, when I play, you get drums. I know I made this mistake in the beginning. I'd set up everything correctly over here. And when I went over to the user interface for my instrument, I could hear the drums. But when I clicked off it, I couldn't hear anything when I played in my MIDI controller. And that's just if you haven't armed the track. So just make sure that you click on this record button to monitor the audio coming from the instrument when you play it on your MIDI controller.
So I know this takes up a few extra steps that's different to other DAWs, but now that it's working, let's take a look at how to record and edit to a MIDI track. Catch you in the next video.